You should at everybody.
At everyone?
At everyone, because I'm that special. Let's go. And you're not going to be here for my first stream.
I'm going to be here.
Is it starting?
It started.
Oh, hello.
Do you want me to make it to where you can listen to Spotify?
Holy shit, yes it is. Oh yeah, wait, can I listen to music? YouTube music?
I haven't set it up for YouTube music. Do you want to listen to your old Spotify playlist? Or?
No, because there's not really music I listen to anymore. But okay. I guess it's better than nothing, so.
A fit check?
I'm literally wearing, like, the most, like, okay. Well, this shirt's actually good to show off. It's by my favorite artist, Guild of Calamity, on Instagram. I have, like, all of their shirts. And I have a painted, I did it myself, rip and dip sweatpants. And in the back pocket, it has a cat flipping off. Oh, wait. My socks are showing off, too. They've got snails with knives on them.
Mike's too far away / quiet.
Oh,
yes,
okay.
Yes, it is. Because that... Hold on.
Now I got to redo it. Okay. So, I'll speed run this. Shirt, the artist, good, on Instagram, Guild of Calamity.
Did you also say hi to Kay?
Oh, hi! Hello, I'll do all of that in just a second. And then I've got these pants. I painted them myself, rip and dip, and they've got a cat that flips you off into my back pocket. And then also, my socks have knives and snails, or snails with knives.
For the hydrate.
Thank you. I actually have my Fanta over there still.
Thank you.
You're good. I love them. The socks are my favorite. Minecraft. Look at how he has this like screen though. It's so small.
Are you talking about the Minecraft screen?
Yeah.
Because it's not full screen yet.
No, the options.
GUI scale.
Yeah, the GUI scale. How do I make that normal again?
You say normal? You saying my way's not normal? And did you want me to get the YouTube music set up?
Yeah, but I want to get this for a second, really quick. Okay. It's also really loud. Oh, yes. And it is great value. It is the best water and the cheapest, in my opinion. I like that emote. Oh, I have to sign in. Hi, Yeti. I'm gonna play Minecraft on David's account.
Is there not an app for
YouTube
music?
Well, on my Minecraft thingy.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm going to... pull some fancy maneuvers.
I've got a banger playlist. Y'all are gonna hear my playlists. I'm kind of excited and a little nervous. I feel like I'm gonna put on blast for it. I've never had that. Also, if it's like carbonated anyway, I'm not gonna have it. I don't like carbonated water.
Here, sign in real quick. Don't use the number pad because that will switch scenes. Also, hi Yeti. Hi Kay. Hello Axe and Solly. Haven't seen Axe and Solly in forever. Been here since the start of the second stream, just haven't said anything. Valid.
Oh, that's not good typing.
Always appreciate the lurkers. Ooh. Gmail is so bright. It is like...
I have to remember
Back to the chat as I go. Good luck with the stream. Thank you, Yeti.
Bye, Yeti. Thank you for the lurk.
Four non-carbonated water, technically one water in three different tea flavors. Oh.
The tea I might be interested in. Oh, wait, hold on.
I think you might just be able to scroll. Continue to YouTube. Alright, now you should be able to play music. What? You just signed in. I'm confused.
It was with that. Okay.
Nope.
Nope. Who is that one?
I guess it was neither.
But it worked last time. What is...
Do you need to change your password?
But I literally just put it in. Like, I literally just signed in. Why is it not working? You saw it, right?
Yeah, I saw you actively sign in, and then Google turn around and be like, no, you're actually not signed in. Everybody's here playing Raincoat, and I'm watching Play Ably. You got this. I'll tune in every now and then. Let's go.
Oh, let's go.
Have fun.
Bye. Have fun. Wait, what was Raincoat?
I have no idea.
Oh, okay. Have fun with that. I don't know what it is, but it sounds fun. It sounds like, that one was like, Jason!
Heavy Rain.
Yeah.
Jason! You spelled it wrong. Wait a minute. I'm not gonna send this.
It could be.
Not an at, not an.
I think I had that at one point. This is so ridiculous. I don't want to keep changing my password. It worked!
That's what it was. Yep. Just press not now on these. You can save it if you want.
Let's go.
Alright, now you can just play your music.
I need a shuffle play. Sorry for the long spot.
Let me turn down off, bro.
I'm so sorry.
Well, they can't even hear it yet.
Okay. We'll pause this because it's a good song. Start it over.
I will.
There's sparkling mountain water. Is there, can you actually tell the difference between their like waters? And wait. They've got Grim Leafer, Armless Palmer.
It's not.
Not the Armless Palmer and the Rest in Peach. I think the rest, the Armless Palmer sounds really funny. I think David might like that. Because he likes, that's like lemonade and tea, right?
Yeah.
Alma Palmer. I remember when I first worked somewhere and they were like, can I have an Alma Palmer? I'm like, what the fuck is that? And they're like, oh, honey, it's just a sweet tea and a lemonade, or like a unsweet tea or whatever. And I'm like, what the hell?
Yeah, I know. I'm turning it down. All right. So that's there, and then the music's there. I'll turn the music down a little bit so it's more just in the background.
It is really loud, but it's okay. I'll just put this one in.
I'll do this.
It could be.
Why do I sound finally as muffled? Probably the microphone being right over here. All right. So is that volume fine? Can you hear like the music? All right. Can both of y'all hear the music fine?
Oh, I can hear the music good. It's pretty loud, but I don't have a problem with it.
All right, it all sounds good? Okay.
Yeah.
All right. There you go.
Thank you. Can you hear me good? see. Oh, and I do. I'm just creating stuff on creative. I'm not gonna do anything on It's all right. I'm probably not gonna do anything on like survival.
Here, talk really quick so I can hear.
Hello. I'm excited to build stuff. I'm gonna look for like a pretty place.
Alright, go again.
I'm gonna try to look for a pretty place, but not a lavender field because we've already built on one of those. I heard myself on that. Is it good?
Yeah, I was just thinking the music was a little quiet.
It's really loud for me, so just turn, can you turn it up on the?
If I do this, that quiets down.
Yeah, okay.
And I can turn it up on. Oh yeah, I could also just turn it up on that. If you just move that to the right some. Okay, good.
So?
Yeah, that's how you
have
that's
a nature compass? Does this have a nature compass?
No idea.
I can look it up whenever we get in there.
Yeah, that sounds perfect.
It's got an animal dictionary. Oh. No, I guess not. Oh, there's a cherry blossoms. How big is it, though? Is it justified? Is it big enough for me to build in there? It's, like, really thin.
I think the frames are struggling.
It could be because I'm flying around. I could just walk.
It might also just be my.
Oh wow.
My gig is pretty okay. Yeah, let me.
Yeah, I'm like looking on there.
See if I can put in a frame limit. I don't. Oh, max frame rate. 60. That should help.
It's still pretty bad.
I don't know, because I've played this mod pack on stream.
It could be. Oh, it's better. Look. Well. Yeah, it's still kind of.
It was looking fine on OBS now.
Okay.
Little choppy. Let me see if I can mess with some video settings. Just bring stuff to fast and, like, no smooth lighting.
You can bring the graphics level down to, like. You should mess with the trees.
Is that good?
Yeah. Well, I just look. I'm gonna walk around.
Looks like it's still a little choppy. Oh yeah, render distance as well.
Oh yeah. I'll probably just walk around. Or just fly slow.
That looks pretty fine for the most part on OBS. Yeah. Alright.
Well. It's a little iffy. Sorry.
Oh, wait.
Oh, God, David. This keyboard.
You're making fun of my keyboard?
It's so loud.
I happen to like my keyboard.
Not, yeah, it was. I saw it on my phone. It was terrible. Let's see. There's the cherry trees I was looking at. This is this mod's version of the cherry blossoms. I kind of like it. The wood, I like the wood, the other wood better that Minecraft actually had, but I like these leaves. Like there's different variations. They looked better than the other ones. Look at the fucking tire. Bruh. The boar heads. Okay. Gotta find. I wanna find a place like that, but bigger. It doesn't have to be like exactly like cherry blossom. I just don't want it to be like this, like regular. Oh, yeah. Wish I could fly. I don't want the frames to go down though. It always does that on my world, so on my laptop, so I know it's gonna do it on here. I just deal with it. Oh, hi, Dank. Hi. Yeah, three streams. I'm playing Minecraft and creative though. I'm trying to find a like a good place to build something. And yes, it is a classic. I hadn't listened to it until like the full song until I started dating David. That's whenever I got my like good music taste in.
Which song?
Feels good.
Feels good, Ink.
Yeah. Oh my God. It sounds like I feel like anytime I read like anytime I read oh my God, I'm gonna read it in like that one chick's what is that chick? What is her name?
Coolidge or whatever.
Eugenia Coolidge, I think, or I don't remember, but she's like, oh my God, I can't do it anymore. How do you do it?
That one, just
She's
you
like,
just said that one girl
she's
that
like,
we
I love
watched
hot
movies.
dogs. She's really weird, but I love her voice. She's on a lot of shit. I
On a
could
lot of shit.
swim. Don't make fun of me. I used to be really good at it, but I haven't done it in a few days, so I forgot how to do it.
Can't
Okay.
believe Dre didn't watch my TikToks. Help!
Imagine. I don't know if I would be able. Well, I guess if I can get him to come over here to help me with like navigating the computer, maybe I could watch some. But yeah, I'm just gonna get a boat really quick. Actually, that's gonna be a lot faster. I'm like over here, like damn, I gotta swim across this whole ocean. Oh yeah, but like this mod has like a lot of stuff. Let me show y'all really quick. On my putter? What does that mean?
My pewter.
Oh, on my
My pewter.
pewter. Typing on
Hey, it's
my
not a PC
phone. Oh,
anymore.
yeah, I agree. Let me see. Let me get to like the stuff that's like modded. Can like show you what there all is. They've got like all of these. Hold on. Here. There's like all of these like thingies. They have like a hedgehog somewhere. There should be a hedgehog, and that looks like it's like own mod. It's like this the mod is literally just like hedgehog mod or something like that. And I haven't seen one yet. But yeah, they got like all of these. They keep going down a little bit. They've got like their own like yeah. Get these thingies. I don't know if that's mod or not, but it looks different. Oh yeah, they got like these. I like the willow ones. I like the color of the willow ones. It's like my and the same thing with these Umbreon, I think. I don't know how to say it. And they got all these like flowers. Oh, and they get like skeletons and tombstones and stuff like that. And you could even You can even like customize your own tombstone in this. I forgot how to get to it though. Yeah, I'll get these windows. Oh yeah, these stained glass is really cool. Okay, I'm gonna go swimming or do this. Don't know where to go. Kind of want to skip this song. It's a good one. Oh. Sometimes I'll just be going in circles in creative though, so if I go around the same area, just let me know. I think this is a different area. I'm like pretty sure. I can't fly. Fuck. Feel like this is like a good area to build some stuff. Oh, hey, David. Can you get me my Fanta? Please?
Yeah. No, actually.
Good to right here. It's pretty empty. The butterfly. Think this is part of like Alex's mod or something like that, and they have like a lot
Mobs.
of cool stuff, huh?
Mobs.
That's all.
Alex's mobs.
What did I say?
Mod.
Oh, Alex's mobs. I don't know. Should I go right here? I'm gonna fly for just a second. Wow. Okay, it's pretty big, so I think I'm gonna. Well. What is this that I have on me? Tiger's Eye Blessing? What the hell is that? I can't see what it is. Oh yeah, look at my skin. Hey, how do I change my.
R.
Yeah, this is my skin. It's a frog, and it has the pan and non-binary flag on it. Yeah. I don't know why he would change his things like that.
It's to make it easier to look around in like Bed Wars and stuff, and so I got used to that being the button.
Oh, I can see how it's easier, I guess.
Yeah, it's easier to do it fast.
Let's see. Is there not like a flatter area? I guess that wasn't a flat area before, but. Terraforming is, I guess, okay, but it's just a chore. Look at their eyes, they be glowing. I could go like right here and have like some type of like beach thing going on.
Aerials. I knew I recognized what I heard.
I'm gonna do a little bit of terraforming, I guess.
Man,
What?
these headphones don't really go into your iPad very well.
Take off the case.
Okay, I wasn't sure if you'd be fine with me doing that.
Sometimes it's got like David music in it.
What's that supposed to mean?
It's Green Day playing right now.
What song?
I looking at him when I come around.
Ah. It's a good one.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you took out my Fanta. Thank you.
Yeah.
I didn't realize. Okay. Okay, now I gotta figure out what I wanna, what I wanna do. I'm getting rid of that. Should I do, like, some type of, like, beach theme, or should I just go with, like, a regular house? I don't know. I don't even know really how to do a beach thing. Now I just know how to do just, like, random shapes. And even then, it's not really random. It's all squares. I always feel like spruce and dark oak and like cobble is like my way to go. I want this to be a decent sized house. I'm gonna have to get rid of some of these trees though. It's not touching anything, is it? No, so it'll fall down eventually. I'm gonna get rid of these smaller ones too. They should go away, right? No, probably not this one. Okay, now it should, since it's not connected to anything. I always press E to escape, because that's what it does, that's what it is on my laptop, but yet if I'm in creative, it just does that. It just looks up E. These take way too long. I mean, way too long to go away. Okay. Oh yeah, sometimes I listen to like a little bit of weird loose music. I wouldn't say that this is weird, but it's might get there. Pat Bunny is good. This is like a weird song. I like it though. It's like I like listening to this type of music. Actually, what am I doing? Hold on. I need a vision in my head before I just start building. I could do something kind of like what I was building earlier in my on my laptop that I spent like a lot of time on, but it shouldn't take me that long since I kind of have an idea. I'm almost done with this hole. I just figured I should fill it in. Oh. Okay. Now I've got all of this area to work with. Okay. Could actually, I might go with a little bit of a circle type thing, I think. Not, well, I don't really know how to do that, though. Okay, no, you could just, like, you know, do that. But that's a lot of, like, curves. Oh, yeah, look at these creepers. These weird looking things. I don't even know how I do a roof or a circle house. You could do like circle-ish like that. I think I might. It's not bad. Need 1, 2, 3, right? No, it's just 2. Right. I feel like that's wrong. No, it is. I was right the first time. Boop, boop, like that. I think I might add a second story, so I think it being kind of small would be okay. Oh, this singer is really good, if y'all haven't heard her before. She's on Instagram, and she was, like, I've, like, commented on her stuff and, like, replied to her stories and stuff like that. And she's just really sweet and really awesome as a creator and stuff like that. And she deserves all of the attention. I exist. I need to do what I used to do. Okay. If I told you, the man to find you. He loves me not. I'm starting to rot. Finish the pointless lies. I don't give a damn. Only one to hold, hold his hand. Breath. And at my door, my composer isn't me, me up. Let me see how this looks. I think I might like do a thing up. So I think it's gonna be like that. And then I'll just have, like, a step up here. Do-do-do. If I told you anything. Oh, damn. Jesus Christ. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me here. I'm starting to rot. And then I think at this point, like, this is, like, the first story, and then I think for the next story, and so it's that, so just so that it's not, like, all, wood, I'm gonna be doing it, like, a little bit of cobblestone. But, yeah. Let me get some stairs really quick. Ugh. What would you do if I told you I'm coming to find you? Okay. Okay. Yeah. He loves me not. He left me here. I'm starting to run. When you chokes, he gives me butterflies. And if it's only pointless lies. Oh, she changed it up right there. Parkour. If this stream goes well, I might start streaming on my own account, but probably whenever I have like my own like area for it, just because I don't know if it's like, you know, if it's my streams, you know, on my account, I kind of want it to be like my own like style and yeah, just have like complete control over it basically. We'll
basically just have to get you a desk and a chair so yeah. You can choose your background.
Yeah. Well, I think I want, like, and I also need, like, my own, like, PC, so might as well wait until I have, like, my own complete area, you know?
Well, technically, you always could stream on your laptop.
Yeah, but I don't know if it would be that good.
Yeah.
Boom, 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 boom. Can I control YouTube Music on here?
I know you can control Spotify through the phone if it's connected on the same Wi-Fi, so you might be able to do the same with YouTube.
No, it doesn't look like it.
Did you open YouTube Music and see?
Yeah. My Chemical Romance is all good, but I don't really want to listen to it right now. Okay. I want a little bit of a mellower vibe, I think. Not really mellow, but just like a little bit more calm. I guess mellow.
Yeah, that would be mellow.
But mellow just sounds dad. I'm a sad. Why did I say dad? I'm looking up Doors. It sounds sad.
I don't think mellow sounds sad.
I guess. It sounds a little sad to me. Oh, yeah, but look, these are all the Doors that they have also. I just gotta figure out what I want to do. The hospital door. Alright, the mod is Macaw's Doors, if anybody's wondering. Could do this one, kind of. Dark oak. A brown. Wait till I die. I feel like that looks cool. Okay, and then I will be adding windows at some point. I'm getting there. If anybody was just thinking that. I know it just looks kind of blocky right now, but trust the process. Stronger than the dead. I have to get rid of this tree also, I think. So I'm just going to go ahead and get rid of it. There's so many. I'll probably plant more whenever I'm done, though, honestly. Because I like these trees. I just gotta clear the leaves because it's not gonna clear since it's connected to another. Oh, the wrong one, on accident. Just that's a whole nother tree. Here. Oh, damn it, aren't they? Stronger. Let me back up a little bit. So many leaves up. Okay, this isn't mellow, but I love the song, so I'm gonna let it pass. I like it. I like the loud songs also. This just makes me want to boogie, you know? What the hell? Why is that dude in there? Come on, man. Why is that? Anytime you build something in Minecraft, all of the mods are just, or all the mobs are just like, oh my god, for me? Thank you. Get out of here, bitch. Stop looking at me. Stop looking at me. Yeah, escape. Leave. I felt like an actual American right there. I'm over here intruding on somebody else's, like, area. And I'm like, why are you here? Leave.
The colonizing instincts kicked in.
I know. Okay. Alcohol. Stone. Okay, now I gotta figure out where to have the stairs. No? Probably. Could have it like... See, my thing is right this. It's like, you know, and I don't want to have it like right here because I'm gonna have like this awkward space. I could just deal with it though. Oh, fuck. But I like they should go up one more, anyways. Like, at least a spruce. Or should I just go ahead and. Maybe I should go ahead and just like. Woohoo! No, I feel like it's gonna be like that, yeah. You see? And then I'll have, like, the roof, like, right there. Right? I like that looks. I feel like I'm probably gonna use, like, slabs. So some of the, like, cobblestone might be peeking through it, but I don't think that would really look bad. And if it looks bad, I'll just change it. See, anybody like, you see, that doesn't look bad. It looks random. I'm actually a little curious. Oh. I'm actually kind of considering like changing like the second story wall.
What is it now?
Huh?
What is it right now?
just the cobblestone that I've been doing. Like, sure. Like that.
Well, we got a tiny bit of delay. Give me just a sec.
Oh, okay. Like, I could do, like, some type of, like, concrete thingy. Like, color, but I don't know what would look good. Did you see it?
Yeah, I saw it. I think it looks good so far. I'm not sure. Concrete could also be good.
Excuse me. Oh! I didn't even, like, react to my own stream thinking. Like, I wish that I could change my music through here.
Yeah, through your phone.
Yeah, that would be really handy. Well,
it's open on Opera, so as long as you go through there.
Yeah. I think I might change this one. Getting a lot of, like, the same type of... This is Rom Zombie, actually. That is a different one. I think I'll keep this then. I like Rob Zombie, so. I like how earlier I was like, yeah, I want like a mellow vibe. I like that. Sorry, it will, bruh, the pattern. I don't want any patterns. I just want it to look random. I feel like when I got quiet, that's when I started, like, focusing and making it not random. There we go. That's a bit better. This doesn't look as random as it was before. Let's see. Like, yeah, you see, like, it's got, like, a... Why do I keep doing that? I'm just thinking about too much, I think, now. This song. I'm gonna put two headphones in. I forgot about the hat sound.
What was the sound?
This is the song that had the boing. It was like boing. He sounds like let me think of, who is this character? Billy from the Adventures of like
Billy and Mandy.
Billy and Mandy, yeah. Just wait. As soon as I started getting it, he stopped singing like it. But for a second, it sounded like him.
Oh. You should turn down the gain a little bit.
Turn down the game?
No, the gain.
The gain?
The the second from the top, like, from the right.
Is this good?
The second knob on the top of the right.
Is it this one or this one? The left or the right top one?
The right top.
Okay.
Well, left, sorry.
Is this good? I just want to play. It's okay.
Don't worry about it. I'll take care of it for you.
What the hell is this?
Oh, the right top one is the one for... The right top one is the one for your volume, like just what you hear.
This one?
Yeah, and then the left one is your microphone volume.
Okay, well, like I've only been messing with that one, so...
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I just turned up the gain too much for you earlier.
Okay. What is this? No. This is a good song. Okay. start adding windows at some point. This is like this part, like doing like the cobblestone like this always takes forever, but it like pays off in the end. But oh my god, I'm gonna like I don't know. I can't say I don't think. Fill in the blanks though. Wait, that is different, right? I feel like we should get the F. Isn't it Rob Zombie? No, it's Marilyn Manson. Mix it up. Everybody sucks. Everybody. I'm having a brain aneurysm right now. I loved it. I love details. You should have some regular stuff.
Some be regular stuff.
Oh, some be regular. Okay. Some be let me see. Wrong thing. Oh, that's a few, yeah. Let me see. How should I? Where? How do I add it? What do you know? I could, like, just, like, sprinkle it in there, you know? Just, like, gotta get back on your PC. Alright. Is this what you're thinking, though? I think. I kind of have it like a little bit in there. Oh shit. You find your shit dead on your TV. I don't know why when it rains it snows. Everybody living now. Everybody fucks. Everybody living now. Everybody grad. Okay. Alrighty. I feel like that's just too much at that point. I feel like it having like a little sprinkled in there is good. Violent pornography, joking chicks and sodomy. I feel like there should be more like right there. Hey David, how does this look? With the stone?
Pornography. I like it. Chuck it and looks nice. And
so- I feel like there should be one down. Yeah, great. Oh, there. That's not really giving the vibes of too much. Maybe this one. See brainwashing. You know those? Like the worm on a string?
Like the worms that are noisy, maybe.
Oh, like the little clicky ones? Oh, let's go. Young gravy. These are, but the worm on the string are the ones you go like the noisy ones. Yeah? Which ones? The noisy one? I've always wanted one of the noisy ones, but I have like a bucket full. I have a bucket full of worms on a string without the string. I'm trying to get.
Bucket full of worms.
Yeah. It's not on a string. So it's just the one where you just go and you just like. Like moving around. I love those things. What color did you get? Did you get the gay one? I mean, did you get the rainbow one? I need to be careful what I say. I am gay. Before anybody says anything. I mean. Does a gay person not look like this and also play Minecraft? If you look like this and play Minecraft, I got something to tell you. What are you gonna do? Maybe it's this, you got me wet. Look to their heart and I said bet as bet. Goes so high. It's a rainbow? Yeah, nice. I think. Did you like the stone right here? Is this what you were talking about? I'm gonna wait a second. Did I ever? I think I gotta hydrate. I think I hydrated it. Okay. Okay. Now I gotta. Figure out where stairs are going. What are you doing, Daddy? Hmm? Pretty girl. She was like jumping, and I don't know what she wants. It's like pawing at me. What am I doing on here? Oh, I know, actually. I actually just wanted some love. This is my baby. She's my sweet thing. Now she's leaving me. should I? This is never in gravy. Never heard this before. Must pay me no money. Okay. We already listened to a song like that. Okay. Okay. I could just add it up like right in the middle without. I think that's probably like my best bet for it, with it not looking terrible. Is that even? Yeah. This is also another of those like Baby Bucks songs. My favorite is Autothesis. Or yeah, I think that's it. I don't know, it's really hard to choose sometimes. But okay, I'm a little stupid. The stairs are so touchy. Oh wait, if I'm doing four. I'm about to sing, fuck it. Wait, did I just? Hold on. Is this supposed to be like that? It's not. Right? No, it's not. Did I just like space out at some point?
What happened?
I just messed up my stairs. Is it supposed to be like that? No, it's not. Why is it doing it? Hold on. I feel like I'm missing something. I am. I see. No more bad to sin, but it. I see where I messed it up. Now this is how I wanted it. And you have like a ways to go that way. I'm gonna add the second area. I think that planks always takes forever. Or slabs, whatever it's called. Either way, just putting this type of stuff up takes forever. Like that, there we go. But finish! else listen to Lil Darkie? It's usually like a surprise whenever I see somebody else listening to them. I guess his music isn't really for any for everybody. I can like understand that, but I think it's really cool. I vibe with it. Build a roof next, but I don't think I have to. I don't want to though. I hate the roofs. It always takes forever. Okay, now I can get rid of this snow from the fucking rain because it doesn't make any sense. I mean, look at all this. This is all of this is in the rain. Like, what? How? I get some stained glass for right here. Look, what should I do? Should I do pink so I can match with the pink or red? I think that red will like look better. Let me see how it looks outside. I feel like it's gonna, I think it'll start looking better whenever I add stuff to it. And actually, while I'm thinking about that. Area, you know, looks like he's got like angry eyebrows. Why do I always press that? I need lantern. This lantern, it looks like that one, but it's actually different. You'll see why in just a second. See, these are these things. Does it look good like that? That looks like a W, like Warrior's mustache. I don't think it looks bad though. No, I don't think it looks bad at all actually. I don't think I can really replicate that look on these curved areas, but you know what? I could do that. At least, if anything, should I make it come out like that? Just to add like a little bit of dimension between the wood and the cobblestone. I feel like that. I feel like it doesn't look bad. Okay, what is this? This is lasting too long, and it's just like the same song, the same thing over and over again. Okay, we already played Borderlands. We don't need to listen to that again. I'll listen to Adele, I guess. I like Adele. Settle down. Find a girl and marry now. I believe that you're true. Yes, you gave the things to give to you. Oh, friend, I am so shy. I think the whole back. Oh, wait, what was the other song? Which one? Oh, the wrong thing. Hold on. Let me see. Man. Ain't No Rest for the Wicked. And a song to be named, The Dregs. It's good. It's just too long for me. It's like the same thing over and over again. Sometimes I'm in the mood for it, but sometimes I'm not. And this time, I'm not. But this time, I am in the mood for Adele. Let me go in a little bit. From the line. It's a fan of the pool. Oh, what was I doing up here? Stay away. I couldn't find it. I gotta do the roof up here. Someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you. Don't do it. I don't really want to do the roof. So I'm just gonna skip out on the roof for now. Just do some, like, window stuff. Lost in love and sometimes there's sinister. Oh my god. Did I pass it? No, it's right there. Oh no, that's doors. I think I did pass it. I did. Memories in a summer bound by peace of eyes of our glory days. We did this one. That is the blue and the brighter, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't find it. I let you be reminded that for me. I don't have anything, Nova. Never mind, that's fine. Okay. I'm not like you. For you to talk to me. That doesn't work. Does it? No. I get rid of the thingy. Sometimes the light seems to compare your worries or cares. There are memories made. It's like a big ass window like this. Damn it. Days. My mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you. Sometimes last thank you. I don't think that looks. Oh, I know Rust for the Wicked is really good. I haven't listened to it in so long. It is, yeah. I think I started listening to it like just recently, like at least like actually have it in my playlist and stuff like that. But ooh, wait. It makes it like red through the window. You see that? That's cool. Insane. But yeah, I like it too. It's a good song. The band has like another song that's like way different from that. I think is that band?
What?
Is it Rust for the? Is it
Ain't No Rest for the Wicked?
Yeah. Is that band? They sing like another song that's completely different.
Yeah, Cage the Elephant.
Yeah, what else did they sing? What else was it?
Cigarette Daydreams.
Cigarette Daydreams. They also sing that, and that's fucking crazy. That's absolutely insane. I don't even understand that one. Can you get Dr. Dragadust to make it to where the songs are a bit quieter for stream? How do I do that?
Do you know the Opera Not in VOD thing?
Yeah.
Slide the blue bar a little bit to the left.
How's that? What is this song? Oh, I don't want to listen to that right now. You know, I'll listen to this. Is that a bit better? A bit more? Do you not like my song, Stank? I'm kidding. Is that better? Mic volume a bit higher. Okay, which one is that one, David?
All right. Which one's which one?
For the mic?
Audio input capture.
Oh, it's all the way up.
You just need to turn up your gain.
Okay. Oh, you just can't hear me? Oh, okay. Here, let me see if I can move this closer. I've been leaning forward quite a bit for some reason. Oh, this is Harley Poe. If you ever listened to Harley Poe, it's really good. Here. Let's see. If this wire wasn't here. Okay, I got it. I got it fixed. Let's go. Ah. Can I press W and keep pressing, like, 3 or something? Could put, like... Yeah, I think I like that, actually. Boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. Okay, that's so much better. Awesome, sawsome. Love it. Oh, see, I don't really know what to do with this, like, downstairs area, just because, like, the stairs take up, like, so much space. But I have, like, so many options because, like, the mods that are in here, they have, like, cabinets, cupboards, and stuff like that. Next room is gonna be, Stardew, right? David? Dank said next room is gonna be Stardew, right? Maybe depending, well, probably the next stream is probably gonna be the Borderlands tomorrow if we can get the DLC to work and stuff like that. But maybe I can try to convince him after that. I feel bad that we haven't been playing it very often. I've been wanting to, but
yeah, because we gotta play it with Solly.
I feel like with all of these options, it kind of overwhelms me, and it opens up so much more for me. Because, I get really bored in, like, vanilla, because I don't really, like, after you build the house, right, you get, like, the bare bones, and then what's next, you know, like, you can build, like, chairs and a table with, like, the stuff you have, and, like, you know, you can use barrels, and I've seen people, like, make amazing builds, like, just with vanilla Minecraft and stuff like that, and I think that's awesome, I think that's great, but that's not me, I can't do that. I want to, though, at some point. I just need to get better. And I think if I'm over here, like, ooh, so many options. And, you know, and maybe eventually it'll be, like, I'll be better and I can just not use as many options, you know? I feel like I should just, like, do that. Should I make it go around? I always overwhelm myself. I do too, but my focus on mods is mostly exploration and not exactly interior decorating. I also love exploring. My thing is with this mod, it has, like, Alex's mod, and so it has, like a shit ton of, like, aggressive mods. Like, you don't think that would be aggressive either. Like, like those hermit crabs. Let me see if I can find one. It should be, like, and these bitches are mean. Here's some over here. They're fucking mean, and they attack you. And so if there was, like, so, like, I will go exploring for hours in vanilla Minecraft, especially if I have a map, like a map mod in my install. Because this one server I'm playing in, I have, like, so many, like, branches out and stuff like that. But, yeah. I think I like this with that, like that. Yeah, I feel like that just adds a little bit texture. Okay. Should I add? I don't know if I can even add a window back there, but I'll probably definitely do something right here. I could do like a big like stained glass wall or something like that. What? Holy hell, man. What's holy hell?
What is holy hell?
Is it Jesus' hell? I got mad hyperfixation on things. You got ADHD, huh? You got ADHD, huh? Oh, but yeah, me too. I got I was focused on crocheting for a little bit, and then I stopped for like 2 months, and then I'm starting back up again. And I feel like I'm like the same with like Minecraft. Like I'll play it for like a long time, and then I'll quit, and then I'll go back to it. And then same thing with Animal Crossing. I'll go like all in. I'm like there like every single day for like hours at a time. And then one day I just like randomly drop it. I'm just like, maybe not today. What kind of stained glass should I do up here? I don't know why I'm starting the roof. I think it's very likely I have autism, since my brother does, and my other brother has ADHD. Have you like both diagnosed? Damn. I've gotten diagnosed with ADHD. And I have like taken like the online test, a lot of the online tests, and also I believe my dad is also a little bit autistic. So I think I'm either like extremely ADHD, which is like undiagnosed, and undiagnosed ADHD actually is something that's like really really bad. But hold on, where was I going? Okay, pink eye. Anyways, no, I don't know where I was going with that. Oh, I think I might have it, but I'm always like, oh, I don't want to get diagnosed though, because then if I get diagnosed, I can't if I ever want to move. A lot of the countries are like, no, even New Zealand. I mean, if there's a chance, especially since, because it is genetic, especially ADHD-wise, you can have both ADHD and a little bit of the tism. I always, like, anything I mess up on, I'm just like, it's because of my tism. It's not rude, it's me doing it. It's to myself, and it's because I think I actively have, like, good speculation to think I have it, but it's always too expensive to get it anyways, and it's not really like fully like understood or studied, and a lot of people so understand not wanting to get it either, because I feel like if I go, they're gonna be like, no you don't, no, you're just 20 years old, so you've got a lot of hormones. I'm like, no, and I don't want to go through and find like a good psychologist or anything, because they take forever to find. Are you hyperfixated on anything right now? But that's like not I'm guessing Stardew, if anything. I see you on there. If I do, I'm high functioning, so we good. Let's go. High functioning gang. I like the Joji song. Or the pink guy. Stardew, yeah. It's a good game to hyperfixate on.
Yeah, there's definitely worse ones, like League.
Did you hear what he said, Dank? He said there was definitely worse ones, like League, to hyperfixate on. Always something to do. I just don't really, I always forget, like, the, the little mail icon has, like, all these, like, elections, or election, what is it called? Like, things for you to do. And I just forget about that, so I'm always like, what do I do? I don't know what to do, but, ooh, I like this song. But yeah, whenever I was playing it, these last few times were really fun, though. It's been really fun. The monsters scare me, though. The monsters scare me on everything. Okay, I gotta add windows. It's me. It's a sprinkling. Okay, let me see if I can find those windows again. I guess pop up a little bit. Oh yeah, they've also got these. I don't know what the hell a parpet is, but that's a windowsill. That's a fucking windowsill. What the hell is a parpet? That's a windowsill. Also, I can show you what that looks like. This one. But this is a fucking windowsill. No, we are like, parpet. No, what the hell? I've always struggled so much with talking to people. It's crazy. Yeah, I either don't talk or talk for a long time, and I only do that with people that I like talk to for a little bit. I feel like right now it's a little bit easy to just like I'm always like thinking. I mean, my mind is always constantly going 1,000 miles an hour, so I'm always thinking things. I think that's why it's easy for me to just keep going right now. Yeah, I see that pop up. I thought I got hurt for a second. I was like, how are you creative? Anyways, I see that pop up every once in a while in the chat when I'm just like chilling over there in bed, and it's fucking funny. But yeah, it's easy to just like ramble on online, because like you've got like, I don't know, I just feel like if anything, someone's probably listening, so even if no one answers, I'm just like, bet. Even if I am talking to myself, there is a VOD, so people will probably listen to that. I don't know if anybody, imagine if like somebody's asleep right now. Wake up. They fucking open? What the hell, babe? Look at this.
Really cool.
I'm gonna see my reaction. Did you know when like someone asks you something really, really easy, but it goes in your mind 50 times to make sure? Yes. Yeah, because I'm just like, and I always ask David, I'm like, am I saying this right to make, like, if I'm, like, texting, I'm like, is this right to say? Am I saying it good? Is there anything I can add to, like, make it not, to make it not wrong, or at least sound mad or anything? Because sometimes I be like that. Sometimes it's just sometimes I just be talking, and then I feel like the way I talk is a little bit much for some people, like especially sometimes my tone, because that's another thing, like my tone is always like grr, sometimes, and my choice of words is sometimes like mad. And I'm like wanting to be mad or anything. I don't like want to be seen as mad. I'm just over here talking and vibing. I want to live where soul needs. And I gotta like, if I'm like texting somebody like something, and if I'm like, I'm always like reading over it and over it and over it again. Yeah, it's terrible. I hate it. I feel like it's also why it's hard for me to, is there a delay? I know that my phone is a bit delayed, but it shouldn't be by very much. If there is one. Say hello. When you see this sentence or hear the sentence. I don't know. It's like 20 seconds from when I type and it appears on screen. Is there a way that it fixed delay?
Restarting stream.
Hello.
Nothing you can really do during the stream, though.
Ah. Like, that was... Yeah, I would say that would be about, like, 10 to 20 seconds. Is that a bad lag, though? That would be, like, mobile lag. You're on PC, though, so it shouldn't be bad. Right? Oh. I could restart stream. What is this? Oh yeah, I remember what I was doing. I was looking for the... I was getting that, and then I got distracted. Oh yeah, they got backpacks in this bitch, too. Oh, look at all of this food. I have no idea how to cook all that food. So, like, that's... I don't know. They got a skillet and a pot. What was I gonna show? Oh, backpacks. I think that's up here. Or maybe not. Is that a bed? It's a sleeping bag. What? Oh, yeah, these are the backpacks. Hey, look at this chicken one. Wait, can I not put it on? Where is it? Can I? Oh, that's my offhand. What looks goofy, though? Windows. Right, the stained glass. Let's go. Thank you for the sub, Dank. Let's go. If I'm gonna get ads, understandable. Let me see. I could do like those just like random. Type thing. Make this one a little better. And I need a blue. Here we go. Okay, so I could make the whole thing stained glass, or I could do like a part, like a good part of it. Things written on the doorway. Okay, everyone just go away. Thinking like, it's like, I kind of want to leave some of it, you know, but I think I might leave, might have like a good amount, like, hold on. An even amount, so I'd have to do like that, I think. Oh, here's a regular cobble. I'll just assume that was right there. Okay, let's see. No, that should be the same. Right, yeah. Doesn't look that bad. Let's see. I hate placing things. I feel like having it as four just makes it. Just makes it like, I don't know. But yeah, just having it like randomized like this, I don't think it looks bad. Let me do it right there. This one. Boop, 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 boop. I feel like this green one. Like that. Let me see. Okay, so let me change this to the time. Oh, the glass looks pretty cool. Thank you. Have you seen Archer, by the way? Like, I know David has, right?
Archer? I haven't seen Archer. I just know what it is.
Oh. I haven't. But I think I've heard of it. Is it that?
Same voice as Bob's Burgers.
Oh, no. I know what you're talking about now. My dad watched that a lot when I was living with him. And it's crazy. They have this one episode, like, that's, like, a cameo to Bob's Burgers. And it's really funny. That's the only thing I've seen about it, really, though. And, like, something else. I don't really remember. It was, like, some other, like, really, like, famous scene or something. It was funny. Oh, it was, he was, like, asking somebody to, like, make him a grilled cheese, and he started crying. It was so sad. It was so funny. I know. I need to watch it. Let me see where it's on.
Hulu.
Hulu?
I think.
If it's on Hulu, I'm starting that bit soon.
Maybe after we watch Futurama.
Oh, you want to watch it with me?
Yeah, I'd love to watch Archer with you.
It is on Hulu. Let's go. Yeah, I think I'm going to watch it soon then. It's cool. They like it like that. I think that looks sick. I'm going to go up one more. And then I'm going to start adding the roof, I guess, or maybe just some other inside stuff. I don't know. I really hate doing the roofs. It always takes so long, and it's just, like, so meticulous. Let's see. Okay. And need one more blue. Yeah. Oh, shit. Let's go. That looks good, I feel like. I feel like that white should just be something else, though. What? Yeah. I feel like that white was kind of messing it up. Now this is like... Here. What did I remove that was right there? This is a white one, but... Yeah, I feel like that looks a lot better. Hollywood, washed up, Hollywood. I feel like I'm gonna watch Archer. We started watching Futurama, and I'm really liking it so far. I like how these open up. The Futurama's been really good. I like all the, like, the humor in it is, like, top tier. Let me see how that looks from the outside. Oh no, I dropped something. Where is it? Where did I drop it? Oh. I think you've seen Futurama, right? I feel like you were talking about it the other day. I feel like that's why we started watching it. Somebody was talking about it, at least.
Yeah, Solly did. Solly mentioned the getting a new season, I think.
Yeah. Oh, Solly, okay. I'd honestly consider... Oh, I was asking if you watched Futurama before. And I thought it was you who mentioned it the other day, but I guess it was Solly. I'd honestly consider Starter up there with, like, Minecraft. You get me? Let's go.
They have similar vibes. Starting on Minecraft.
They do.
It's just, like, kind of being cozy and...
Yeah, they're just, like...
Getting stuff done at your own pace.
Yeah, they're just really cozy games, and, I don't know. I get to sit here and just, like, turn my brain off in a way. Just be like, what should I do next? But also, in a way, I'm just like, all these things are really pretty. This is fun. Okay, now, should I add, like, the same windows, or should I go with something? I feel like I'm gonna go with,
Oh, you've seen it when it was on TV way back.
Oh.
Well, we're watching it all the way through.
That's cool. Okay, wait, how many? I can go like this. Go like. Yeah, and it's gonna go like that. What? Okay. Like that. Ooh, I like that. That's cool. Boop, boop, boop. Oh, let's go. Me, daddy loves to show. Let's go. Sat loves it. It's really good. It is a really good show. I've been enjoying it really, like, so much so far. Daddy loves to show. Everywhere I go, bitches always know. Should I just, okay, now what do I do for up here, for this side? Grab beer. Some scene gear. I don't know what I should do for that wall. I'm dead. Bunk beds. Who's it? I'm gonna get do it. Let's get this party started. Let's get the 40s popping. What should I do? Hey, David.
Yeah?
What should I do with this wall right here? Should I just add, like a regular window wall? Because, like, I have all of these right here.
Yeah, go and for that, a regular window wall. That.
Lee, did you see?
Yeah, I looked at it.
Let's just keep it being tipsy. I could. I'm trying to figure out what would look good. And this is focus, man. Put some picture. But if anything, I think it would be kind of cool to have that little thing I had last time on my other house. But I don't have that window. I have, like, on my other house, on my laptop, I have, like, this, but over here. And it looks like it should go outside, but it doesn't. Like, there's a balcony out, but you can't use it. And it's got, like, a really cool, like, roof thing. And I don't know. I just think it looks really cool. I could just make it kind of like that. I wish I had... I wonder if they have, like, doors that look like windows. I bet they do, but probably not. Maybe there's that, but... Let's get this party started. I guess that's, like, probably the closest... That's the closest I can get. They have garage doors? Let's get this party started. I could do, like, these, glass doors. I feel like that won't look bad. Like right there. And they'll have something going out. There. Get that away. And then, like above it, could be like one of those people who have like. Oh no, it looks weird. No, it doesn't look good. It doesn't look as good as I thought it would. Let's see. Oh. No, not that. Bruh. And then, I can just do this. Oh my god, I'm so smart. Like, I feel like, maybe at that point, it's a bit too much of this stained wall. Those doors are really cool. Yeah. They have a lot of cool. They have a lot of stuff that. Like, I like it. I even like how they both open and close at the same time. It's like that's cool. You don't get that with other Minecraft. And then these are my other doors. They're like barn doors or something like that, but I feel like it fits really well. Close the windows. They even have like blinds. These are different. They're the same, but they're different. It could go. I feel like. I wonder how it'll look. I haven't used them yet. I don't know if I can. Oh. I see. Ooh. You see? Okay. Hold on. But I can't. But I have to right click on the windows. Let me do the let me try the mod that it's like that is other creator of the macaw instead of McCray. Oh, that's blind. I mean, that's door, not blinds. Yeah, let's try this. So, why would they make it like that? There isn't any way I can use it. I guess, you know what? I want my house to look like a camp thingy. I've always thought of like trying to build my actual house in Minecraft. I think it would be a really pretty cool project. That would be. It's like, it'd be kind of like those people who are doing like the 1:1 ratio of like the earth on Minecraft and stuff like that. I think that'd be really cool. I don't know if I could even recreate this. I might be able to on this mod. Like, there's like a lot of stuff in here that's like, if you look at the bed. Hey, David, I'm gonna point the camera over there.
Okay.
I could show them the bed. But like, there's a bed, and then, you know, like there's everything. So I feel like it'd be a little hard to recreate this. Okay, we even got like a fireplace over there. Oh, now I'm too high up. Okay, wait. I'm figuring this out.
Oh, and another one, you should also just put in our home address, you know? On the, like build it just like it is in our home.
Uh-huh.
In the street and everything.
Oh, I thought you were saying that I showed something. I was like,
No, you didn't show anything.
Okay.
I was just making a goofy gap.
But yeah, we'll put our street name and the numbers on it and everything. You should too, Dank. It'll be really fun. Okay, wait. What was I doing? Okay, wait. So I got the, I got, like, all of this. I think I'm probably gonna add a little balcony out, maybe. That would be awesome, right? Doxing ourselves. We could do it at the same time. Gotta make it realistic, exactly. You might as well add everybody else's, like, all of your other family help. Damn! That was loud. Oh, why isn't music playing anymore?
Maybe you didn't put it to, like, repeat or whatever.
Live video. Here. Now we're gonna probably listen. Now there's probably gonna be a lot of repeats, though. Oh, this isn't a repeat. Okay. I was like, why is this so loud? See, do. I'm gonna get stared at this. They should have like a, you know how like the cobblestone walls look? They should have one that's like wooden. So I don't have to, because I feel like having like the wood go down from here, it just looks so good. Maybe, hold on, there's, they do have these vertical planks, or these vertical slabs. So, like, maybe? Oh, yeah! Let's go! Look at that, that's, I'm so smart. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, so what, how do I do this? I feel like this is what I gotta do. And then, boop, boop. Like that. And then, we could do this. It's going pretty good. This isn't my stream. This is David's. I think he's already got
the art for my own channel. Yeah, he, tell them.
He does all the art for his own channel. All those amazing emotes and his profile picture if were all made by him. But we really appreciate the offer. You're welcome to stay and chill around if you'd like. I would really enjoy it if you did. Wow. Is this Marilyn Manson? No, it's Rob Zombie. But I get that mixed up all the time. Do I want to play this? No. I've already listened to this. This is a little bit of a weird song that I was talking about earlier. I love Harley Poe though, so I'm gonna keep it playing, especially because I love this song, especially. I just like how it sounds. Stories of essence, you won't ever fight. Let's see. Thank God for immortality, you know, you can be my mate. Honestly, I don't mind. Wee. Like, yeah, that's a little small, right? Or is it fine? Yeah, it's a little small. I think I might try to expand it a little bit. I'm a corpse grinding man. But like that, and then like that. Then do we start? And then we do that. Let me go around and do it the same. I feel like that's better. How do I do this? Like that? Is that? I think it ending off. Okay, so there's a two last time made it like look a little funky. I think like that looks fine. Yeah, you see, that doesn't look bad. This tree is a little annoying. I know you'll never leave me behind, even if you tree. And I guess getting rid of all the other things is like pretty easy. Because Jesus Christ. Okay. I'm gonna get separated now, right? So it should just come off. No, but I didn't listen to this before. Fix this whiskey with Patron and put it on my lap. Okay. That's so funny. Can't be wrong. Let me see. Make sure that there's no. Yeah, figured. Okay. Yeah, I feel like all I've got left to do is like furnish and do the roof. And then I could also do some like outside things. Like I know how to like make a little what's it called? Pond. But do I need a pond? You know? It's got that ocean out. Let's see. I feel like that just makes it look a little weird. Please go away. That bad. The tail is gone. I'm so tired. I can't go back. And then, is that like right there? And then, boop, boop. This whiskey, this patrol. Thank you, Tom. Oh, what? have to, like... Jesus Christ! I don't know if that looked like if that looks like the other pointers, but it's covered by a tree, so can't really do much there. Make it even. Let me get rid of that. There we go. Pick up all of these things. Now I need to put stairs. How you doing, baby? Hmm? It's just Fanta. I don't think you can drink it. I don't think you'll like it very much. Huh? Right here. Read that my hair soon. Look at how bright it is.
No.
So I gotta read out my hair soon. Look how bright it is.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Man. How do I like? Oh my god, I hate this. Like, I get like really backwards whenever I'm flying. Okay, where was this supposed to be? Oh, a slab that went right there. Okay, right there. It'd be a lot better. another successful day in Stardew. Look at the other chat.
Wait, what'd you say?
Look what Dink said in. I'm almost. Oh yeah. I was thinking so too. But if they were a real person, why does my music keep stopping? What is it? Hello? Can you play it? I kind of want... Here we go. This is a little bit. Opera Gore, where I was, right there. I think. Right, yeah. I don't know how to get this back to like. Okay, and I think I put it here down right there. This is why I don't like doing rows, because it takes so long and it's so meticulous. Imagine doing this shit in survival too. You can't even. My quad. Two, three, and four. Okay, now you try. Two, three, and four. Okay, what do I do? Bounce up and down. Bounce up and down. I like fucking, I like sucking, I like everything in between. How's it starting to look? Bounce, bounce, bounce up and down, just bounce, bounce, bounce up and down. What is he doing over there? Bro trying to get in. Bounce, bounce, bounce up and down, just bounce, bounce, bounce up and down. Just bounce, bounce, bounce up and down. That's how she talks about. Just bounce, bounce, bounce up and down. I'm almost done with the roof at least, and then I can start like furnishing. I guess I could have started any time, but it kind of just really get the roof knocked out of the way, I guess. I love it when a roof ends like that. There we go. This ends perfectly. Okay, now that I've got all of that, I think it's turned out pretty good so far. What about y'all? I don't know. Ooh, is that what that one piece is? Let me. There we go. And I've got like details on it and right there. I could add like, I don't know. I like this song. I feel like I need to add like the table and chairs out here. lava lamp. Tiki torch. Ugh, my neck hurts. This, do they have different beds? Oh, it doesn't look like it. I'll go with this one though. Oh, you can even use those. Cool. Oh, and they like open. You can't really tell if you like look. Oh. Is this a different song or is this the same song? It's different. No. I'll go with Suicide Boys. Okay. Oi. Oh. I be sitting. Oh. I got stuck. I think there was some other stuff. We even gotta use like cabinets. Hey, fuck you, bitch, and the click that you came with. I can't find any like. Where am I, the table? Let me see. Here we are. These are bedside table. Okay, here are they. Here are the ones. has like pink eyes. Yeah, it's Mean Machine. Mean Machine. The Mean Machine. Mean Machine. Oh, that's not smart, bruh. All the memes. Maybe it's a chair that I wasn't really liking. I didn't think about where I'd put cabinets and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Hey, baby. Do you want to help me in? I'm getting a little sleepy.
Yeah.
The memes, the memes. Oh. You wanna help me? Oh, I meant to have we been watching Jujutsu Kaisen? No, we haven't, but I think, are we waiting on anything? Are we waiting for it to end or for dub or anything?
I don't think we are. I think we've just been watching other stuff.
Mm-hmm. We've been watching a lot of other stuff.
Are you wanting to read them?
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's supposed to be a 2.
Yeah.
Alrighty. Hold on, don't blow it. I'll hold it.
Alright.
Well, you want to be with me?
Yeah.
I really appreciate y'all being here for my first stream. I had a lot of fun. And I don't know, I might do it again. I really like this person that we're rating. They're really nice and really sweet. Doing it for a stream. You know, it is after 12, so it might be for you. But yeah, I had a lot of fun. This person is also playing Cottagecore Minecraft. They're probably doing it in like, they're doing it in survival. I don't know if they're doing hardcore or anything like that. But yeah,
they're on an S&P. It looks like.
Oh, S&P.
Yeah, Cottagecraft, okay. S&P.
All right. Yeah, they're on an S&P. Well, I really enjoy y'all.